just another gas that much is a centralized place.
So in the years you've been at Sony Several now, you've seen a lot of changes even there. What do you see as changes, and where do you see the future of the company going and the expanding?